Buongiorno, i miei studenti. My name is Dave Thomas. I'm the one on the right. I've been running study and intern abroad programs at ASU for nearly 10 years now, and last year I kicked off the Italy Internship Study Abroad program in fantastic Florence and Milan, Italy. It was an overwhelming success, and I'm going to be offering the program again in summer 2015. Milan will be at its best this summer with the Universal Exposition Milano 2015 in full swing all summer long, and a wealth of places to go, people to meet, and things to do. Stay tuned for some details about this awesome program. Last year we filled up fast, and I expect the demand to be very high for the summer 2015 program. Log into ASU's Study Abroad Office website and search for the Italy English Speaking Internship and Study Abroad program. Get your application going now, and I'll be talking to you soon. Feel free to email me if you have any questions. Arrivederci per ora. Ciao. The program includes accommodations for a total of 8 weeks, with 2 weeks in Florence and 6 weeks in Milan. Your first two exciting weeks in Florence include an excellent cultural program. In addition to getting to experience the city intimately, you'll begin your Italian cultural immersion during your homestay with an awesome Italian host family. You'll learn all about Italian history, culture, business, and economics, and be able to brush up on your conversational Italian as well. In addition to all of the Florence must-see attractions, you'll get a chance to go behind the scenes, and we'll take some field trips to some innovative local Italian businesses. In Milan, you'll settle into a modern student housing facility with 24-hour security, an awesome gym and recreation center, and an on-site cafe where you'll be able to eat up to 2 meals a day, 6 days a week, all included in your program fee. You'll be participating in an internship for 6 weeks in Milan. Our host organization in Italy has a great track record of placing students with internships in fashion, hospitality, retail, journalism, event planning, and even some nonprofits, real estate, and some sports-related organizations as well. We'll do our very best to find you an internship that suits your professional goals while taking into consideration your academic background, knowledge and skills, competence with the language, and overall work experience. Students need to be flexible, though, and keep an open mind and realistic expectations. Beyond the opportunity to add bullet points to your resume, internships in Milan provide an unparalleled opportunity for intercultural immersion. It's a challenge living and working in Milan, and regardless of the details of your specific internship, you'll be experientially learning critical contemporary workplace skills like flexibility, intercultural collaboration and communication, assertiveness, adaptability, and personal leadership, to name just a few. With 6 weeks in Milan, you'll have plenty of free time, and the heart of Europe is at your doorstep. This program is open to students from all majors across all ASU campuses. You'll earn 6 upper division credits, including 3 credits of internship and 3 credits of special topics. I work with each student to come up with a curriculum and experience that will jumpstart your career and add bullet points to your resume. And I work with other faculty and other programs if there's any opportunities for cross-listing. Global Studies students can use this program to satisfy their international program requirements for graduation. BIS students can earn BIS 401 credit as well as BIS 302 and BIS 402 credit. Spring 2015 full-time students will be strongly encouraged to take a special ITA 194 course, Gateway to Italy, in the Spring B semester. The Italy Internship and Study Abroad program is definitely one of the most phenomenal opportunities available at Arizona State University. Join me this summer in fantastic Italia. Arrivederci, ciao.
Ai sera nanni nemmene sagliette, tu sai addosso tu cuore in grado che io dispiette, far bene un po'. Addosso lo fuoco coce masse fuglie e lassa star. E non te corra presso e non destruie sulla guardare. Funicula.
Yum, 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 y